about her way before I ever met her because her boyfriend fixed my dryer. No, he cleaned the lid out of my dryer.
He's a dryer wizard. That's what he does.
Yeah. Well, we can advertise him too. No, we had him in a condo with all the condo people. Somebody got somebody to come and clean out our lid from our dryers. And so I'm talking to my daughter on the phone, and I get off the phone, and this guy says, "Are you a belly dancer?" He's not doing my lint. And it's like, yeah, how did you know that?
The sparkles in your lint.
Turns out he's with a lady who belly dances. So that's how he kind of knew what I was talking about, I guess. And so anyway.
Well, he's been here. That's when he's seen you. He's been here.
Yes, he actually has. Where is he? Is he not here tonight?
No, he couldn't be here. It's his dad's 60th surprise birthday party.
Oh. So one of you guys says, oh, eventually you'll probably stop going because, you know, all these husbands get bored and boyfriends get bored. And do I have to? Please don't make me go again. And he says, no, I'd love to go watch her. So how's Denver? Yeah. Anyway, my dryer works fine. So we read her bio here. Kendra is a member of Moon Dancer and the Wandering Hips. She also teaches hula hoop dance fitness. Look for her tomorrow at the Railroad Square Music Fest. She will be doing a hoop performance with Circus Maximus. There you go. Please welcome Kendra Michelle.
Shake it like a lyre to